Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how I make roti.